welcome back to our channel. We're Dos Cavazos, and we are watching a trailer today. This is the Hawkeye trailer.
So, we do know that Kate Bishop is a character that is going to be in this series. From what we've heard it described, the mantle from Hawkeye is going to be passed down to her. However, I don't really know anything about her character.
What we do know from the ending of Black Widow, spoilers if you have not seen that movie yet, is that Madame Hydra had made an appearance, and it seems like Yelena is working for her now, and also it seems like there's something going on where she's trying to make it seem like Clint is the one who killed Natasha, which...
Yeah.
Yes and no. It's like weird because it's like in a
they
way.
They fought for that death.
I mean, it wasn't like he like murdered her. There was like so much more that went on in that death, you know. And he was just as devastated. So I can't imagine how he would feel for someone coming after him, like basically saying like you killed her. You know?
Which is pretty much, I'm assuming, kind of like a sister like to him
right.
as well.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I definitely feel like Yelena is going to pop up in the series at some point in time. I hope that she does not kill Clint at all. Like, I really like Clint. I know this is supposed to be like his swan song, like, you know, the end of his character, but I hope he just kind of, you know, can walk off into the sunset with his family. He already went through like the trauma of losing his family, having to bring them back, so I don't want him to have to die and have his family be by themselves either.
In terms of passing the mantle, you know, we've seen characters pass the mantle before, and I feel like him passing the mantle would just kind of almost be like satisfying, like, okay, he does get to go live his life with his family. Mm-hmm. It's not like, hopefully he wouldn't die or something. Yeah. I mean, you know, that would be...
So I don't know why Hawkeye, I feel like before the second Avengers movie had this stigma that his character was going to die at some point. And then I feel like when we found out he had a family, it like really changed the game for a lot of people, in my opinion. And then obviously in Endgame, there was like that whole back and forth between him and Natasha, which we talked about. But, you know, at the time, we didn't really know about Natasha's like pseudo family. So it really kind of made sense at the end of the day that it would be her sacrificing herself for Clint and then for his family so that he could see them again. But I hope he can just like, you know, live out his days like on his farm, just, you know, chilling with his family. But I'm really curious to see how this character of Kate Bishop is going to be. How are they going to meet? How's that interaction going to be?
I'm also very excited for Hailee Steinfeld because I really like her as an actress. So I'm really excited to see her in this. All right. Well, if you haven't already, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell so you can stay notified for all of our future videos. We also have our playlist for our Marvel reactions linked down below if you want to check those out.
All right. Let's jump into this trailer.
This is the first Christmas we've had together in years.
Oh, that's family.
Love you guys.
Rogers the musical.
Authorities are wondering if the masked vigilante who terrorized the city's underworld is back.
Oh, is it copycat?
Just caught up with me.
Should we be worried?
No, it's nothing. I'll be home for Christmas.
I promise.
I like that it's taking place at Christmas.
When I wore this suit, I made a whole lot of enemies.
Mm-hmm. Yeah?
Yeah.
You're Hawkeye!
Some people have actually called me the world's greatest archer.
Are you one of those people? It's the
most wonderful. Hey, babe, I should be back in a day or two. Hang on a second.
Oh my God! Got it.
More complicated.
It's like so Christmassy. I love that.
We're gonna see a little bit of the musical.
Yay!
This is too dangerous.
Definitely
not this one. You don't
have to say definitely like that.
Holy
shit.
Are there arrows more dangerous than that one?
Shot. He was like falling down the first Avengers. I remember he did that.
It's just some Christmas.
That's cool. Why does it kind of remind me of like the Santa Claus?
Santa Claus?
the vibe.
I think it's cool that, like you said, it is during like the Christmas time.
Holidays.
It does come out, I believe, the weekend after or the week after Thanksgiving, so it's pretty close to that time of year.
That's cool. We haven't really seen that from a Disney Plus show, like a holiday special type thing, so that's exciting.
I will say it feels a lot different than the Disney Plus Marvel series that we've seen up to this point, but I feel like that's kind of really cool and unique because they're all a little bit different, but this almost kind of feels like a buddy cop type, comedy, yeah. kind of, in a little sense like
yeah,
that.
I'm pretty excited about it. I feel like that's going to be really fun for it. I'm really excited to see Kate Bishop in this. They seem like they, you know, they work really well together, so it's going to be really awesome to see him kind of like teach her, I guess, teach her the ways.
I wonder what motivated her to kind of copy what Hawkeye was doing at like the beginning of Endgame when he was kind of like just taking out a whole bunch of criminals, I guess, who survived the snap. I wonder if it's more than just the fact that she's a really good archer.
Yeah, maybe she was just trying to get his attention.
I guess, yeah. So I wonder if he was just the Avenger that she gravitated towards. It was really funny, too, to see, like, Rogers, the musical there. I'm pretty sure we saw a scene of that musical where they were in Wakanda, like, fighting Thanos in Infinity War, so that'll be really fun to see. All right, well, don't forget to like and subscribe so you can stay notified when we do react to this series.
And like I said at the beginning of this video, check the link down in the description for our playlist for our other Marvel series reactions.
All right, we'll catch you next time.
Bye.